current recession is being felt on the farm.
And cattle farmers say the downturn is showing little sign of relief. New at 10, 12 News' Jason Newton tells us what's causing the struggle.
Terry Quam is preparing his champion steer, but this champ's arena is closing in on him.
What people got to realize is here, for the beef industry and any agricultural and for the consumer's good, everybody up and down the food chain has to make money.
And that's the trouble. Cattle farmers like Quam say production and sales are up, but the per capita consumption of beef is down.
You look at break even is not good enough. You know, our bankers are all telling us they want to see profits, and they're just not there right now.
Our cattle at this juncture are bringing the same prices that they were bringing back in the early 80s.
About 80 cents per pound versus a buck 10 when times were good. Greg Mayo, the Wisconsin Cattlemen's Association, says that this disparity makes doing business tough. Less money coming in, expenses going up, and ends just not meeting.
Farmers are big consumers of money, and we spend an awful lot of money, and we just hope the banking industry will stick with us.
According to some in the industry, the situation is a little more dire for some of the farmers in the market. In fact, they say it's not the animals, but equipment on the farm that could end up putting them under. The
repairs are just terrible, and you know, you're just one repair away from having a disaster.
The record amounts of the other white meat presenting another hurdle. Lower grade beef making its way into the market, and poultry are also challenges. The hope, 6 to 9 months' time will balance things out, but no one here is betting the farm on it. At the Wisconsin State Fair, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.
Farmers say they also had to depend a lot on exports, but Quam says they've lost a good share of those exports because countries just don't have the money to spend.